Welcome to the support videos for workload automation series. This video will demonstrate how to make a full backup of the Control-M Enterprise Manager database. First of all, we need to connect to the Control-M Enterprise Manager server. You can use PuTTY or any other terminal emulation software. Here we are in the home directory of the Control-M Enterprise Manager user. Now we need to create a folder, for example emdb-bcp, to keep the backup file. And we change into that directory. Then let's use the emutil with type all to backup the Control-M Enterprise Manager database. First provide the username and password. Set it to export with type all. Please note, this option will export all data from the Control-M Enterprise Manager database, but it excludes the job's running information history, which will be used by BIM and forecast. Finally, specify the file parameter to give the output file name. I am naming it em800all. Then press return to run the command. That exported all data from the EM server database. Now we need to run the emutil with type history to backup the data that will be used by BIM and forecast. Again, we specify the EM user, password, and export options. But now we specify type history and specify the output file name, which I will name em800history. Press enter again to run the command. Running the command exported the history to be used by BIM and forecast. Note that a full EM database backup must include the data which are created by emutil with both type all and type history. When you restore the EM database, both files must be restored so you can consider the EM database backup as complete. That concludes this Control-M Solutions video. Please watch our YouTube channel for many more.